third floor blue jacket. He never usually get past the first floor. Because he want all the money. He want the money going up and he want to come back. But he's my dad, though. He knows I love him, man. Him and his battery. He's got a bike, you know. He's got a bike that he rides everywhere because he don't want to pay money on the bus. $1.10. But that's cool. Because I, you know, I got a bike too. It's got a battery and petrol and expensive gas bills, all of which I can't afford. But I got it. I like that. That's cool. Sorry, I mean, I'm pointing my finger. That was good. Who else is here? I don't know.
Y'all.
John's in the house.
You
got to
come up here and do some body movement and shit like that.
This is fun. This is really interesting I've ever been in my life. Besides being in this for the second time. So we're on the third floor of Blue Jazz. And we got something happening below us. It's, you know, kind of interrupting. Somebody tell the DJ to turn down. Hey, DJ, turn what he did downstairs. So we can hear more of this what's happening up here. With these speakers. Are these speakers working? Hello? I know I'm not talking about anything, but you can hear me, right? Well, somebody said something. All right, I like that. Say it again. A few more times. But I had some of them chicken nuggets. Well, not chicken nuggets. What are they called? Oh, chicken tickets. It's chicken. And it was good.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, really?
else are we going to do together?
Yeah.
It's so groovy.
Why not?
Come on, guys.
Yakuza.